German weapons maker Rheinmetall announced on 28 February that it has successfully developed and tested new laser weapon station. According to a news release put out by Rheinmetall, the company continues to make steady headway in the world of laser weapons, having recently completed a successful series of comprehensive trials with a weapon station. In combination with a laser, the weapon station demonstrated its speed and precision in tests conducted in December 2018. The weapon station can be armed with lasers in the 100 kilowatt output power range. During the tests, which were conducted in Switzerland at the company's Ochsenboden Test Center near Zurich, drones and mortar rounds were successfully engaged at operationally relevant ranges. The laser weapon station is the latest stage and logical continuation of the process, in which Rheinmetall has transformed laser weapon technology into a fully functional weapon system. The mobile weapon station performs the task of mechanically aiming the laser toward the target. Now that a weapon station specially designed to meet the requirements of a laser weapon station has been successfully realized, Rheinmetall has all of the principal assemblies for a future laser weapon system at its own disposal. The laser weapon station was combined with a beam director, successfully employed in multiple tests, and high-performance Rheinmetall lasers. It is also designed to be combined with a soon-to-be-available 20 kW laser source, likewise made by Rheinmetall.